Peter, just take the camera back. It's not really bad. Stuart is right there.
The fastest I can get is a 13th of a second.
Astronomy is basically physics, so I've been sure I shared classes.
Philip Crandell.
Hey.
How do you feel?
I feel great.
Say hook 'em, Longhorns.
I mean, hook 'em, I guess. I don't really do this.
Do you know how to do it, Missy?
Okay. I'm a big fan of this. It doesn't really look like a Longhorn, you know? They kind of go out like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay.
You can't do that?
I mean, this is not what they do.
It's UTA.
It's also UT San Antonio because for some reason they think that's a Roadrunner.
Stuart Thomas.
Hi.
Can you show us your iPhone?
I'm busy using it right now.
What version of iPhone is that? Because in 20 years, your grandkids are going to watch this video and go, what is Grandpa holding? Oh, look at that non-modern iPhone.
Who's writing with you?
I'm here at the cafe in Austin, Texas. We have just gone to my nephew's graduation. Philip Crandell graduated from UT on May 20th, the same day as my sister Jane's birthday. We are now going to have lunch at the cafe with our family, all of our siblings, Gordon, Jane, Amy, and Claire, along with their respective families, will be joining us for lunch, and we will celebrate with Philip and his girlfriend Missy, who I assume will be joining us for lunch today. It looks like a lovely day in Austin, and we'll probably be enjoying some beautiful weather, hopefully later on. It was a great ceremony, and we're really proud of Phil.
So, guys.
Hi.
How was lunch?
Lunch was actually really good.
It was interminable. There was this man across the table from us who wouldn't stop talking on and on about God knows what.
So what's that over there?
This is the dirty dish tray. It's an amazing dirty dish tray. And this is the...
These are the dishwashers?
Yeah, here in Austin. Well, now he's running away. He's not finishing his job. Actually, the ones you should see are the blue ones. They're purple blue down here. Here we go.
No.
If we back up, they'll come back down.
It's right there. Making that noise. I'm going to get a coffee.
They're kind of like Bonnie.
I want to go to a...